Welcome to Savvy AI2 Solutions. In this video, we are discussing about functions. So function is nothing but a block of statements executed for to solve a particular problem. So here we are discussing about only functions. So now a JavaScript function is a block of code designed to perform a particular task. The few statements, these statements are represented with a function. Let us assume my function, and whenever we are calling this function continuously, the block of statements will be executed repeatedly. So that is the exact meaning of JavaScript function. If you take any function, the function meaning is same. Function or method, we can call anyone anyway. So a JavaScript function is a block of code designed to perform a particular task. A JavaScript function is executed when something invokes it or calls it. We need to call, or whenever we are using, I call like this. These are the examples. When I am calling it, automatically the control moves to here and execute it. Similarly, second time I called it, again, second time also the call will be invoked. This is the way the function will be working out. So example here, whenever we are creating function in JavaScript, we need to use the keyword function. Next one is, we need to mention the name of the function. Okay, so here P1 and P2 are the arguments passed to the function. Okay, so here this return statement returns the value, that is product of P1 and P2 in this example. Now moving to the next one, JavaScript function syntax. A JavaScript function is defined with the function keyword followed by a name followed by parentheses. Okay, this is the point one. And the second point, function names can contain letters, digits, underscores and dollar signs, same rules as variables. The parentheses may include parameter names separated by commas, like in between we need to pass the arguments. The code to be executed by the function is placed inside curly brackets of this. So this is the complete syntax for a function. Function parameters are listed inside the parentheses in the function definition. Function arguments are the values received by the function when it is invoked. Inside the function, the arguments, the parameters behave as local variables. Now, function invocation. The code inside the function will execute when something invokes or calls the function. When an event occurs, when a user clicks a button, when it is invoked, call from JavaScript code, automatically self-invoked. These three are the only few things we discussed now, but many more things are available in further classes. So try to understand the concept very clearly. So the next one is function return. When JavaScript reaches a return statement, the function will stop executing. If the function was invoked from a statement, JavaScript will return to execute the code after the invoking statement. Functions often compute a return value. The return value is returned back to the caller. Let us take an example. Here, this is the function of multiplication of two numbers, and that value will be returned. So the returned value will be stored with another variable, that is x. So when we are calling my function of 4, 3, that is coming to here, and a is equal to 4 and b is equal to 3. After that, it multiplies 4 into 3, 12. 12 is returned, that 12 is stored in x. That is what exactly the meaning of function return. Thank you.